Now at 5, a suspect is behind bars after a deadly hit and run in Gentilly this morning. Two children were hit by a car as they walked to the bus stop.
Killed in the incident, 6-year-old Shad Wilson. Right now, his 8-year-old sister, Shania, is recovering at the hospital from her injuries. Anchor LaTanya Norton begins our team coverage now from Gentilly with more on how the suspect was captured. LaTanya?
That's right, Scott. The crime happened right here, Paris Avenue and Lafayette Street, around 7 o'clock this morning. The owners of Lucy's Supermarket here on Paris Avenue, they captured the final seconds of the boy's life on surveillance video. Take a look. This is 6-year-old Shad Wilson and his sister attempting to cross 4 lanes of traffic here on Paris Avenue. They were headed to the bus stop on their way to school. The video's obviously been edited for obvious reasons to avoid showing the actual impact. Hours later, police located a gray Honda Crosstour near Paris and Charlton. The car and the suspect, 22-year-old Arthur Toledano, were taken into custody.
It just seemed like, you know, it's something real that happened right in front of my workplace, so I didn't think I would see that kind of thing. It's just sad because I have a 6-year-old as well, you know, so I wouldn't want that to happen to my child.
And you can see a memorial here on Paris Avenue is growing for 6-year-old Wilson. We're told he was in the first grade and he died at a local hospital. Meantime, 22-year-old Toledano has been charged with manslaughter, attempted manslaughter, hit and run, and reckless operation of a vehicle. On your side in Gentilly, LaTanya Norton, WDSU News.
All right, LaTanya, sad story indeed.